It's been 25 years since I left my family home.
I'm trying to remember what my mum used to make for reunion dinner.
I remember it was delicious.
But the taste seems to be so diluted in my memory.
My relationships seem to be evaporating.
I never learn.
At the time, I couldn't even entertain the idea of being in the kitchen.
I can't cook for shit.
I think the reason I can't remember is because I was trying to forget.
Too many cooks spoil the broth.